Today is Wednesday. That means we'll be doing the middle column. So if you have your paper, your pencil, and your letters, let's get started. Our first word is deck. 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 Okay. Here we go. Everybody with me, please. D-E-C-K, deck. Next word is pad. 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 Okay, together. P-A-D, pad. Next word, rack. 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 Ready? R-A-C-K. At the end of the word, you need both the C and the K. Next word, ten. 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 Ready? T-E-N, ten. Next word, tick. Tick-tock, 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 tick. Tick. Okay. T-I-C-K, tick. Now, some of you may have seen there is an internet application called TikTok. And TikTok spells it like this. Oops. Spells it without the K. Okay? It spells it without the K. But a lot of things you see on the internet, they shorten it. It looks like tick. Okay, my letters are jumping all over the place today. Okay, so back to our letters. The program on the internet looks like this. Tick, top, right? But a lot of things on the internet, they shorten them, okay? Let's see, next word. Next word is hit, hit, hit. 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 Okay, together. H-I-T, hit. Next word, cup. 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 Together, C-U-P, cup. Next word, van. 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 Okay, your V, van, V-A-N, van. Next word, lack, lack. Lack means you don't have everything you want. Lack. 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 Together? L-A-C-K, lack. And the last word is log. 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 Together, L-O-G, log. Okay, get your pencil ready and get ready to write. First word is deck, deck, deck. Deck. Number two, pad, pad, pad. Next word, rack, rack, rack. Number four, ten, ten, ten. Number five, tick, tick, tick. Tick tock, tick tock, says the clock. Number six, hit, hit, hit. Number seven, cup, cup, cup. Number eight, van, van, van. Number nine, lack. Lack, lack. And number 10 is log, log, log. Okay, let's see. How did you do? Number one, deck, D-E-C-K, deck. Number two, pad, P-A-D, pad. Number three, rack, R-A-C-K, rack. Number four, ten, T-E-N. Number five, tick, T-I-C-K. Number six, hit, H-I-T. Number seven, cup, C-U-P. Number eight, van, V-A-N. Number nine, lack, L-A-C-K. And number 10, log, L-O-G. Okay, now when we were doing this, Mr. Matt stopped by and he said that I had to tell you about this word here. Because if you go to Pizza Hut, I mean not Pizza Hut, Pizza Inn? If you go to Pizza Inn, you go to get your pizza, they will say tick or tin. Tick or tin. That is not the word tick. It is because Islanders can't say the okay, what they are trying to say is thick, thick or thin. What kind of a crust do you want? Do you want a thick crust or do you want a real flat crust? I don't like the thin crust. Do you want a nice thick chewy crust? But that's thick, thick. But they say tick. No, tick, two things for tick. Tick is either like tick tock, says the clock. Or dogs. Dogs or sometimes cats. get a little bug. It's like real small on them. It's got 8 legs. And it gets on there and it sucks the blood out, right? And then it gets real fat. Now, if you go out in the high grass, you might get ticks on you. And ticks spread disease and it's really nasty. So you have to watch and be careful about going in high grass, and don't go into high grass because you will get one of those ticks on you and it will suck your blood and get real fat. And then if you pull it off, his head will get stuck in and you're going to be in trouble, right? That is a tick. Okay, tick. So two things for tick. But at the pizza place, if they say tick or tin, they want thick. What kind of a crust do you want? Thick or thin? Okay, so how did you do today? Did you do a good job? Okay, I hope so. Practice, and we'll keep working and try again tomorrow.